But we also go into the personal side and the relatability of God. And that's, you know, that's my favorite part, because I think so many people really fail to understand how personable God is and how really God is the love you've always wanted. And not only that, the relationship that no relationship on earth can ever fully meet, can ever fully satisfy.